Draco is a sketching tool that brings life to illustration. Our tool is built upon kinetic textures, providing a rich set of continuous animation effects. Now, let's add some kinetic textures to this illustration. We'll start by emitting steam from the coffee mug. We sketch some example strokes and sketch the emitter. This creates an emitting texture that continuously emits steam from the emitter. We'll add some motion paths to guide the movements of the steam. We'll adjust the speed and emission rate of the steam. Now, we want to add finer, granular motion details, so we expand the patch box and directly rotate one of the example strokes. This rotation is applied to all of the objects. Now, we will add an oscillating texture for the bubbles in the glass. Once again, we will start by sketching some example bubbles. Sketching the brush skeleton creates a texture of bubbles. We then sketch an oscillating skeleton, and the texture starts oscillating between the two positions. We can continue sketching the oscillating skeleton until we are satisfied. Again, we want to add more dynamics. So, we select the granular motion and translate a bubble by direct manipulation. The motion propagates to all the bubbles. Similarly, we will add another emitting texture with example strokes, an emitter, motion paths, and a texture outline. A texture mask hides the bubbles when behind the shiny region of the glass. This time, we want the moving bubbles to grow in size gradually, so we will sketch a new motion profile to gradually increase the size of the bubbles along the path. Finally, for the candle, we will create another oscillating texture. Here's our resulting animated illustration. We have brought it to life with kinetic textures,